The entire hockey world, we are rocked to wake up to this morning. What was your reaction? What has the reaction been that you've been hearing from around the hockey world?
Well, I think I would just be the same as everybody else, Mike. I was stunned and shocked and terribly sad when you heard about the story and what happened. I just wanted to say I thought Yarmo's tweet was excellent. The Nathan Gerby tribute with his kids and him in goal was beautiful. And I saw this afternoon some pictures and footage of Columbus fans gathering at one of the local establishments and doing an 80-second tribute to him, because that was the number. I think that is such a... Like, Columbus has a phenomenal fan base, and once again, they reminded us of why.
So tough. I just called his games the World Championship. He shut out Canada a month ago, the high point of his career, and to have this happen so quickly, it's tragic, and unfortunately, hockey does still go on, and we're going to play the game that he has loved so much. And
I think there's going to be a moment.
Yeah, I'm sure Montreal always is very respectful of everything like that, so we'll look for that as well.